Okay, so is this pen low? Is this pen low, Marcela? Is
yes.
This pen low?
This pen low.
No.
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 No. It's a pen
this
low.
Pen isn't low.
Isn't low.
No. It's high.
It's high.
It's high. Is this pen high? Luisa, is this pen high?
Is this pen high? I know, it's pretty easy.
Luisa, is this pen high? No.
And no.
No. This pen,
this
isn't
pen
high.
Isn't high. This pen is...
It's low.
Short.
It's low.
It's low.
So high, low. So it's alto,
okay.
Bajo.
High, low. Yes.
Alto, bajo. Is this pen... Is this mouse low, Carlos? Is this mouse low?
No. This low is in low. This low is...
This mouse isn't low.
No, this mouse isn't low. It's high.
It's high. Is this mouse high, Fabio? Is this mouse high?
Perdón, Juan Carlos, se me perdió el librito.
No se preocupe, tiene que ver la imagen, la acción.
Entonces, vamos a práctica.
Mouse, aquí es low.
Abajo.
Y acá es high. Low, high.
Low, okay, abajo, high, arriba.
Low, high, arriba. Low.
Is this mouse high?
Yes, this mouse is high.
Mouse is high.
Okay, is this thermometer high? Is this thermometer high?
No, it's low. Juanchis, perdón, está diciendo su papá que lo acepte en la reunión.
Él está aceptado. Lo que pasa es que él no está, es lo que no le ha colocado el audio. En este momento las invitaciones se aceptan automáticamente. Él tiene que desconectar el audio, solamente tiene conectado el video. Is my hand high, Marcela?
Ay, espérame que le está respondiendo a su papá, no diga otro.
Ah, perdón. Is my hand high? Luisa, is my hand high?
Yes, your hand is high.
It's high. It's my finger high, Javi. It's my finger high.
No, your finger isn't high. It's low.
It's low. So high and low. High and low. Okay.
And low.
So there is and there are. So, okay. So, is there a pen in my hand? Is there a pen on my hand, Marcela? Is there a pen on my hand, Marcela?
No, there isn't a pen.
There isn't a pen. On your hand, there isn't a pen on your hand.
On your hand.
On your hand.
There's a
¿Cómo se dice cinta?
Tape.
A tape.
There's a tape.
There's a tape.
There's a tape. Okay. Is there a pen in my hand? Is there a pen on my hand? Is there a pen on my hand, Rafael? Rafael, is there a pen on my hand?
Yes, there's a pen.
On your hand. Is there a wallet in my hand? Is there a wallet in my hand, Carlos? Is there a wallet in my hand?
No, there isn't. There isn't a wallet in your hand.
In your hand?
There's a tape.
There's a tape.
What?
Sí. Sí, dígame.
Repeat the word.
The word, this word. Tape.
Yes. Tape. Tape.
Okay. Tape.
Como tape, pero tape, algo así.
Como tape, es tape.
Okay.
Tape. Creo que escribe tape, creo. Thanks. Tape.
Okay.
There is a tape in my hand. Is there a tape in my hand? Is there a tape in my hand, Marcela? Is there a tape in my hand?
No. There isn't a tape in your house.
In your hand.
There is a remote control.
On your hand. So there are two pens in my hand. There are two pens in my hand, Clemencia. There are two pens on my hand.
Yes, you are two pencils.
There are two pens on your hand. Is there a pen in my hand? Is there a pen in my hand, Fabio? Is there a pen in my hand, Fabio? Yes.
Yes.
There's a pen.
One or two.
Yes. There's a pen, or you know, there's one pen, or there's a pen
on your hand.
On your hand.
Yes.
On your hand. Well done. Is there a tape in my hand? Is there a tape in my hand, Rafael? Is there a tape in my hand? Rafael.
Yes.
There's a tape on your hand. Is there a wallet on my head, Javi?
Yes, there is a wallet in your head.
So, yes, there's a wallet on your head.
There's a wallet on your head. There is a wallet in your head.
Okay.
Is there a table on my bed?
Is there a table on my bed, Clemencia? Is there a table on my bed?
Yes, there is a table on your
bed.
On your bed.
Okay, well done. There isn't or there are. 90,000 other high low lesson 5 imperative.
Imperative.
Take.
Put.
Put.
Open.
Open.
Close.
Close.
Please.
Please.
So the imperative is take, put, the open, close, etc.
The imperative is take, put, open, close, etc.
Okay, so take the book, please.
Take the book, please.
Ah, perdón, me devuelvo un momentico, me devuelvo un poquito. O sea, imperative es imperativo, la manera, la forma imperativa de las palabras. So, take, es toma, toma, pero de una manera imperativa. Put, o sea, pon, ten, toma, put, pon.
Open,
abre, close, cierra, y please. Y si la frase igual es imperativa, de esta manera, o se escribe de forma imperativa, así sea imperativa, digamos, de mala gana, o digamos un poco brusca, al final siempre se dice please, y el please no le va a quitar lo brusca de la palabra, o sea, siempre va a terminarse con un please.
Okay.
Así no sea, así parezca que el please está suavizando la frase y no la está suavizando.
No, la disculpa.
Eso no es ninguna disculpa, exactamente. La disculpa no va ahí. Okay. Es como quien dice, tome esto, gran no sé qué, y por favor.
Gracias.
Gracias. Okay, please. Entonces, sigamos. Take the book, please.
Take the book, please.
What's he doing? Doing es el verbo do, que es hacer.
De hacer.
Doing,
haciendo.
Doing es haciendo. Entonces, ¿qué está haciendo? ¿Qué le está haciendo? O sea, le dije a él, toma el libro, por favor. ¿Qué estás haciendo? Entonces, ¿qué está haciendo él? Pues él está tomando el libro. Esa es la respuesta. Okay. Él está tomando el libro. What's he doing, Carlos?
He's taking the book.
So open the book, please.
Open the book, please.
What's he doing? So what's he doing, Rafael? What's he doing?
He's opening the book.
He's opening the book. So close the book, please.
Close the book, please.
So what's he doing? Fabio, what's he doing?
What's he doing? He closed the book.
He's closing the book. Okay. Put the book on the table, please. What's he doing, Marcela? What's he doing?
He's putting the book on the table.
Okay, so put the book, please.
Put the book, please.
So what's she doing? Luisa, what's she doing?
She's putting the book on the table.
Entonces, escuchen esta pronunciación. Luisa lo ha dicho, putting como con una R y una I, en inglés americano es simplemente un acento diferente al que yo podría tener ahora. Yo diría putting, pero putting como si fuera una R, putting está también bien dicho. Y cualquiera que lo escuche lo va a entender, putting o putting, es la misma cosa. So, she's putting the book on the table. Okay.
Here.
Igual que here tiene, digamos, dos maneras de decirlo, que puede ser here, como metiéndole más la R, here suenaría más británico y here más americano, pero igual, la misma cosa. Es igual. Okay. There, allí. So, where's the black pencil?
Where is the black pencil?
Where's the black pencil? Lisa, where's the black pencil?
The black pencil here in front of me.
Here in front of me. So where's the white pencil?
Where's the white pencil?
Marcela, where's the white pencil, Marcela?
The white pencils, they're on the wall.
It's there on the wall. So are you sitting here?
Are you sitting here?
Fabio, are you sitting here?
Are you sitting here?
No.
No.
Fabio, no.
No. No, I am not sitting here. I'm sitting here.
So, is the white pencil here in front of you?
Is the white pencil here in front of you?
Clemencia, is the white pencil here in front of you, Clemencia? Is the white pencil here in front of you?
No, the white pencil isn't here in front of me. It's there on the chart.
On the chart. Is the brown pencil here in front of me? Brown es otro color, le cambié el color. Is the brown pencil here in front of you? Is the brown pencil here in front of you, Javi? Javi?
No. The brown pencil isn't here in front of me. It's there on the chart.
There on the chart. Okay, so here. Okay, here. Oops.
Okay. No, con la familia Ramírez.
Ya con la familia Ramírez.
La familia Ramírez,
vea, para los que no lo conocen, véalo, aquí está Mr. Ramírez y Mrs. Ramírez.
Mrs. Lombriz Ramírez. Aquí y Mrs. Fabio Ramírez.
Mr. Fabio Ramírez, aquí están.
Yo creo que
es
mi.
Okay, apple, orange, strawberry. ¿Qué más? What else we have here? Remote control, iPhone. What else? The wallet. Okay, so here and there.
There and here.
One sec, you can see. There. Oh, let's see. There. Okay, so where is the remote control? Where's the remote control, Clemencia? Where is the remote control?
The remote control is there.
Is there. So, yeah. Where's the apple? Where's the apple, Carlos? Where's the apple?
The apple is here.
It's here. So, where's the wallet? Where's the wallet, Luisa? Where's the wallet?
The wallet is there.
It's there. So, yeah. Where is the tape? Where's the tape? Where's the tape? Rafael, where's the tape?
The tape is here.
The tape is here. Where's the strawberry? Where's the strawberry, Marcela? Where's the strawberry?
The strawberry is there.
Is there. So where is the iPhone? So where is the iPhone, Fabio? Where's the iPhone?
iPhone.
Where is the iPhone? Where is the iPhone?
iPhone.
Is here or is there?
There is here.
The iPhone is here. So the iPhone is here. The iPhone is here. So Mr. Ramirez and Mrs. Ramirez. So Mrs. Ramirez. So Mr. Ramirez and Mrs. Ramirez.
Okay.
Okay, so where is Where is Mrs. Ramirez, Luisa? Where is Mrs. Ramirez?
Mrs. Ramirez is here.
No,
is there, is there.
Is there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Is there. So, where is Mr. Ramirez? Where is Mr. Ramirez, Javi? Where is Mr. Ramirez, Javi?
Mr. Ramirez is here.
Mr. Ramirez
is here.
And there is here.
He's here, Mr. Ramirez is here. Okay.
Here and here.
Here, okay. So here and there.
Yes.
Muy bien. Yeah. Aquí y allí. A ver, here, there, imperative, low. One sec, there is, okay. Okay, so capital.
Capital.
Capital. Everyone, capital.
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 England.
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 Russia.
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 No Riohacha, Riohacha es en... Riohacha es en la Guajira, Colombia. No Riohacha, es Russia.
Russia.
Greece.
London,
Moscow, peludo, Moscow.
Moscow, con doble U.
Moscow.
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 Athens.
Moscow.
Athens.
Athens.